in store for us today.
Ugh, whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes
Someone
open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced.
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez. What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Lara, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to run.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in...
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
Oh, guys, I told them to test the bridge first.
Son of a...
Hey, Sammy.
Find out what the hell's going on.
Affirmative.
Oh, no, you don't. Fuck you.
Stop. Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. Ugh, my arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, Storms? Other things? What was your mother like? You don't talk about her as much.
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. Do you ever think about going back to New Zealand?
Sometimes. Maybe not as much as Hawaii, but yeah.
Both your homes are so far removed from...
everything? Maybe that's why I can't stop traveling.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh.
I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah, long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Yeah. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There are some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around? Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it. Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.